This is Max. Max is a Maltipoo, and he's here for his classic bath. And you say Shy City. Even though Maltipoos are the mixture of both Maltese and Poodles, Max looks more like a Poodle than a Maltese. Maltipoos are considered as long coat, crimpy or curly hair breed. इनके लॉन्ग कोट होने की वजह से दे टेंड टू गेट डर्टी इजीली, इसीलिए उनके कोट को क्लीन रखना बहुत जरूरी है. वी स्टार्ट बाय गिविंग हिम अ थरो शावर. Shower helps to maintain the coat's health and remove debris and dirt. Tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown. In the nighttime, my face lit up, so astounding. I told her. Max temperament wise bahut calm hai, isiliye hame use groom karne mein bilkul pareshani nahi hui. Drove on me, knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that, keep making that platinum. Once we are done with the shower, then we move towards blow drying. Blow drying is an important part of a classic bath process as it prevents excess moisture and helps to dry the coat completely. क्योंकि हल्का सा भी पानी के रह जाने पर उन्हें स्किन इन्फेक्शंस हो सकते हैं. Maybe we could start again. But if you really cared for, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Maltipoos are a playful and patient breed. They love their bath time. Seems like she talking about me. She said you left your kids and they just like you. They want to rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess it's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, talking light is waiting. Now it's time to trim his paws. Now I'm talking about Shytown. We trim the hair around his paws to make sure it complements to his body hair. And tada! Max is ready to go!